kasi ako yung bagong kapitbahay nila. So maglilinis muna tayo. Ito yung unang trabaho ko sa Amerika, tagalinis ng bahay. Oh. So, paano maglinis ng bahay kung gusto lang po yun? Yan. Okay. So guys, ito pala yung pangalawa kong trabaho dito. Kailangan magsuntam na ng sexy dito. Tapos, diba, taga-cut ako ng tambalbas yan. Mag-i-start tayong mag-cut dito sa aking
asawa.
Okay.
Hey, I'm done.
No. So, ganito ko yun. Ito, gagamit ka ng ganito. Tapos, susupply mo kasi marami siyang mistaking. So, dito tayo mag-start. Yung gusto niya kumit is shaggy. Kaya ito shaggy natin. Do you know what is shaggy?
Mm-hmm. Oops.
Oops. Baby, I love you. So, ganito. Puputulin natin lahat ng mga ano niya. Kasi ayaw niyang kalbo. Kaya ginagamitan ko ng supply. Ben, why did you... Ayan, ayan ho yun. Oo, di ba? How many weeks you will see more there?
Usually every 2 weeks.
Every 2 weeks. Yeah, you want a haircut
to me? You can get a haircut soon.
Okay, please, I'm your
Not right now.
Why not right now? What do you mean by that?
I have meetings coming up. I have to do some work.
Hey guys, kung sino yung gusto nyo pagwakuhin dyan, ganito yung tip na itagamitan na supply. Para pa tayo malabas niya. Diba? At dahil, babe, huwag ka matutulog, babe. Doon ko na sleep. If you fall asleep, you don't have your hair being awake. So, ganito yung tama, ganyan. Talagin natin ng ganyan sa baba. Pataas. Pataas ng pataas. So kayo dyan, kung mga misis na kayo at yung asawa nyo ay ganito, balbasin, pwede nyo yung gayain yung ganito sa baas. Hindi na kayo pupunta sa parlor, magpapawak dito. Then, have you ever tried waxing your beard?
Hindi.
Hindi. Why? Kasi.
Four o'clock.
family. So, hanggang tayo na. Hanggang tayo na dapat yun. Never is your time na. Never is your time na. It's not your time na dito.
Tayo na? Tayo na?
Ang walis pa nga.
Pa nga.
Stupido. So then, what are the Tagalog words you remember?
Wow.
So now, guys, sasabihin niya yung Tagalog words na mare-remember niya. So, six months na kaming together. Ay, 6 months kami together in one house.
I remember wala.
Tapos, let's do this. What are the words, at Tagalog words you still remember?
Wala.
Wala? What does it mean?
Nothing?
None.
Not one. Zip, zip, nada.
Huh?
Zip, zip, nada.
Is that French?
It's
Tagalog. Tagalog. So, what do you call this? Mustache? Mustache.
Hindi lang.
Talibas.
So, mustache and beard are the same?
Bigote.
Hmm?
Bigote.
Bigote?
I don't know what it is. This is very hard. Then how many team do you have?
How many teams?
How many teams do you have, Dave?
Just one.
Shaggy, come on, let's go. So guys, ito na yung asawa ko. From 30 years old, become 20 years old now.
Salamat.
Oh, tapos, did you want to do your record?
Not my number.
You don't trust me?
I don't trust you.
Oh. Walang tiwala sa akin. See, babe? Look at that here.
Mm. Yeah, baby, big nest.
Mm.
Tian.
Shower again. So guys, diyan nagtatapos ang ating ano ba yun? Dream bird challenge. Kung mahal mo ang asawa mo, palbasan mo.